A secondary way of changing an input is to press and hold the AB button at the top of the fader you want to change until the button illuminates. Press down on the select knob. A window will appear to the right of the board on the small screen displaying the various source options.
Want to know more?